Adding options here, all right? Each one of these things should flow into the next.
So when I square up and I try to sweep him, I'm going for this sweep. He has to stop me, right? When he stops me, I go to the next one, right? Now, if I try to grab that wrist and I go to sweep him and I lose it, especially no-gi, all right? I'm gonna take this back foot, I'm gonna step on his hip, all right? Now, I'm gonna fall to my back and pull my left knee to my chest and wrap it around his neck, okay? My hand that was on his armpit, grabs my shin, I lock up my triangle right here. I'm not gonna play with it. I pull down on his head and lift my hips. Right? He's completely stretched out. And I don't have to do all this acrobatic crap. Right? I just turn my old ass so I can get my knee through there. Okay?
You need to move that. You gotta be weird.
Right?
Great video angle though.
Right?
Stretch.
Square up. I try my first sweep. Try the second sweep. Hold that. Lock. Two hands on 10, hips up, hold out.
Are you bothering to get the arm across?
Nope.
You don't need it?
Not when it's that stretched out.
Okay.
Right? If it's next to his head, like above his ear, then I might need to. Or if you got a really skinny guy, then we might need to. Right? And then we might have to go to an angle. There's a lot of things that could happen. But if he's that stretched out and they're about your size, they should be fine. Alright? Questions? Make sure to tap when the world closes in. It hits real quick. Because I need to make that space, right? If I'm this close, I can't get my knee through here to get a strike, right? So I need to try that sweep, get him to pose. Now there's more space. I put my foot on his hip so he can't follow me, right? If I just try to pull this through for a butterfly, he's just gonna stay inside my legs and not lost me, right? So I put that foot on his hip so if he tries to drive back into me, I can keep my space. Other questions? 1, 2, 3.